greatest Lord, none compares. Jesus made the heavens and the earth by his mind. It's the God who spoke his word and creation came to be. He can do all things. It's the all-sufficient God.